粵 Grammar Coach of the Marie School of Dance 12月9日下午1點舉行慈善社交舞馬拉松二跳，籌款最高第一隨獲
先大抽獎，贏價值550蚊社交舞課程。報名二跳請至 Best Coach 4168099168。
名謝廈門海鮮酒家、優雅美容、中理健康足部理念中心、歐人軟水腳潛水系統專門店 MVM。
聖誕老人與你跳排舞，慈善大抽獎，贏價值550。
The Arthur Murray Thornhill School of Dance is proud to host. It's proud to host the 1977 Holiday Dance-a-thon in cooperation with the New Kennedy Square and the Hong Kong Dance and Fitness Club. The objective of this event is raise funds for the Yihong Community Wellness Foundation Unconditional Love Quilt Campaign. About 50 dancers are expected to participate. And the goal of funds to be raised is $5,000 from this half-day event.
亲爱的朋友们，大家下午好，欢迎您光临新旺角广场，欢迎您来到由Arthur Murray School of Dance 和新旺角康启会共同主办的舞动新旺角一跳会宜康的演出现场。我是阿德I'm Adam from Toronto TV。 今天呢慈善圣诞浪漫日的受惠机构是宜康基金会，我们今天要带领大家一起欣赏领略众多精彩纷呈的舞蹈演出，其中包括伦巴、恰恰、牛仔舞和华尔兹，稍后呢还会有神秘的嘉宾来到现场跟大家一起共舞。
The types of dances that we will feature today will be rumba, cha-cha, salsa, swing, and waltz. The highlight of the day will be the appearance of Santa, who will also be teaching a line dance, as well as dancing with one of his elves, special guests.
Adam Murray 呢是国际性的连锁社交舞学校，那么它遍布全世界各地，包括美国、加拿大、波多莱哥、欧洲、日本和香港、非洲和澳洲等地。那么 Glen Michael 呢是在1997年创办的 Song Mel Arthur Murray School of Dance。那么目前呢，它在社会各界呢有很多演出，而且受到了大家非常热烈的欢迎。那么今天呢，他们学校的各位优秀的学员呢也会来到现场，给我们大家带来非常精彩的演出。
We welcome anybody who in the audience who would like to participate in the dance-a-thon. You can register at the registration desk over there in front of us. There will be many prizes and there are different categories.So there'll be the most entertaining category, as well as the most festive costume, and the top fundraiser. And the three trophies are here, side here. And there's also going to be a lucky draw. So there are raffle tickets on sale for $3 each. There are instant prizes, one free dance lesson from the Arthur Murray School.There's a coupon for a foot massage from Leisure Zone. And there's a coupon for facial, Elegant Beauty Center. Now there are also different draw prizes that will be drawn at the end of the day, which will be around 4:30 or 5 o'clock. Now the first prize is a dance lesson worth $550 from the Arthur Murray Thornhill School of Dance. The second prize will be the sewing design course that is 10 weeks long.Worth $280 from the Alice Poe Original Design. Other prizes are include free facials that are from the Elegant Beauty Center worth $70. One today's sportswear gift certificate worth $50. and one top choice Chinese restaurant set dinner for four people.
So many good words and presents.亲爱的朋友们，我们今天这次活动的主要目的是希望大家能够共同参与我们这次活动，不管是您跟我们一起跳舞，还是怎么样也好，我们希望能够把我们这次筹款的活动呢办得非常好，也希望大家能够加入我们的活动中来。那么我们在今天呢有各种不同的风格的舞蹈，那么其中呢我们还会设有三个特别的奖项给所有参与的朋友们，有其中有最佳最受欢迎奖、最佳圣诞礼服奖和最佳筹款奖。那么可以看到在现场有很多朋友穿着非常有节日气氛的服装，那么在座的每一位朋友，在桌前走过的朋友们，也可以把你们最有特点的衣服展示给我们大家，一同参与我们这次活动。同时在稍后我们在颁奖之后呢，还会有一个抽奖活动，那么有三个不同的大奖，每位朋友可以都直接到我们的register station 去买rough ticket。那么大家会得到有免费的foot massage 或者是飞手。
Organizers for today, the organizer Glenn Michael is from Arthur Murray Thornhill School of Dance. The benefactor is Yi Hong Unconditional Love Quilt Campaign, which is Ms. Helena O'Connor, co-chair of Unconditional Love Quilt Campaign, Ms. Helen Liu, chair, fundraising committee, Yi Hong Foundation. The co-organizer is the New Kennedy Square.And guest performances are from Hong K Fitness and Dance Group. And there are sponsors for today. Top Choice Chinese Restaurant, Alice Co Original Designs, Culligan from Annie Tan, Today Sportswear, Elegant Beauty Center, Leisure Zone, and Grand Lake Chinese Cuisine and Banquet. And we have a few media sponsors as well.Global Chinese Press, Today Daily News, and TorontoTV.org.
We have received many friends and support from this program. First of all, we have a sponsor from the media, which is Huanqiu Hua Bao, Xianai Ribao, and Zhuolindo Wangshang Dianshi. The organization is Awesome Marine Social School.宜康无私的爱百家辈筹委会，阿姨小厨艾斯裁缝店，康丽家软饮专门店，时尚运动鞋专门店，优雅美容和足部理疗健康中心，太阳海鲜粤菜。
Oh, we also missed a sponsor called Julie Mark. So, to kick off the dance-a-thon, we're going to invite Glenn Michael, Helena O'Connor, and Helen Liu. Glenn Michael founded the Thornhill Arthur Murray School of Dance since 1997.And has been recognized for its contribution to the community and maintaining a high standard of service. We are really honored to have Ms. Helena O'Connor, co-chair for the Unconditional Love Quilt Campaign, as well as Ms. Helen Liu, chair for the fundraising committee of Yi Hong, appearing in today's press conference.
下面我们有请主办单位的 Arthur Murray Strong 社交舞学校的 Glenn Michael 共同主席 Helen O'Connor， 怡康基金会筹委会小组主席陆朗逸女士，非常感谢大家来到我们的台上。那么，请大家给我们的观众做一个简短的opening speech。
I want to thank everybody very much. Can you all hear me? I'm sure you can now, right? Okay. Thank you all very much for coming out. Everybody enjoy their lunch. Everybody get on the dance floor, please, and take a partner. Everybody on the dance floor. Anybody that wants to join us, please join in. Come on, Arthur Murray. Teachers, captains.Are we ready?
OK， 我们所有在场的朋友，欢迎大家加入我们的跳舞的队伍中来。然后您如果方便的话，可以到那边我们的 register 买一张 ticket， 然后可以参加我们的抽奖活动。
Together.
See, Christmas is red and green, that's why I'm wearing green, and it also will fit in a little feature presentation that we're going to do a little bit later. So don't go away.
And why don't you talk about your costume?
Oh, this whole thing, I just threw this on when I came out of the shower, it's nothing special. I dress like this every day.
Okay, so do you mind you guys to do the catwalk for our audience a little bit? Yeah, why not? Come on. Let's all the people welcome them to do a little bit catwalk. Could we have a little bit music or? Play a little bit of music for them to do the catwalk. Okay, thanks. Okay, just a minute. The music is coming. Okay, go ahead. Let's all the people welcome them to show the catwalk and the dance a little bit. surprise coming in. Okay, are you ready? Come on, we're waiting for you. 1, 2, 3.
Thinking a little bit of a feminine Santa look today. Santa's helper, girly style.
Yeah,
pink and bling.
Yeah. Okay, see, let me see, the, even the nail polish, you pick up the pink, so you could make everything as matches together. And what's your wish for the Christmas?
I don't know, I haven't thought about that yet.
Okay, so could you show us a little bit for, okay, they didn't do the catwalk for us, so we need you to do this. So, the catwalk? No, it's okay, but yeah, but we love to see that, right? Do you like to see they do the catwalk for us? Okay, this is the Christmas party and the dance and catwalk. Okay. Yeah, for sure. And wait a minute, we do interview first. So why you pick up the ride today?
I'm wearing a multicultural outfit. This is Canadian. This is Swiss Christmas. This is Brazilian Christmas. That was Chinese Christmas. That's Indian. And this is also Chinese. So it's a multicultural Christmas package.
Here we see the World Union together here, so that's quite brilliant. And we have seen that you guys dance quite attractive and more feminine today. And so please welcome these two charming ladies to show their the glamours and what else? I don't know. I cannot find the right word. So please welcome. 1, 2, 3, 4, go!
so we can do online dance. No, don't play the music.
Hello, Luzette.
How are you?
Fine.
Okie dokie.
Please, all everyone in the audience who'd like to participate, please come into the center. Learn some line dancing from Santa Claus.
There you go. Come on.
Don't be shy.
We don't bite, I promise.
Now let's go eight that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do it again. Two is, then we're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Phase two, thank you. So, let's do it from the top until that point. No musical. Okay, 1, 2, ready, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, beautiful job! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that again, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this big belly of mine, too many cookies all year. So, let's do it from the top. 1, 2, ready, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ah! All right, so hang on, I pointed out a couple other people too. Madame at the back in the lovely black shirt, come along. There we go. And a gentleman in glasses and a black shirt who has no hair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5. six, seven, eight.
创办者 Gordon Michael 上场，那么还有怡康无时代百家会筹委会筹委小组主席 Ms. Helen Lu 陆朗逸女士，共同主席 Ms. Helen O'Connor 女士，希望奖广场的代表 Amy 小姐，我们希望所有的朋友，在座的朋友也加入到我们中来。我们在签到台为大家准备好的rough ticket， 您的 lucky 照的抽奖。那么今天晚上的大奖康怡会，OK， 也感谢康琪见证会。
New Canada Square in Yihong. It's really a delight for me to be here. And I first of all must congratulate Alice Cole and Helen Liu, and I see Christina Wong also here, for such an excellent event. But above all, I want to thank Glenn Michael and and his Aunt Mary Dance Studio for being so generous. Thank you, Glenn. And we also have many good friends and supporters of Yihong, and of course I'm referring to Julie Mack and New Canada Square and many, many others who've made this fundraiser such a great success.
各位朋友，我今日咧好開心咧喺呢度咧同大家分享我嘅好朋友黃雨佳醫生同咧Helen啊、Christine咧佢哋嘅怡康嘅籌款活動。其實咧大家都知道咧怡康係為社區做咗好多好重要同埋咧好好嘅事。 咁今日咧，Glenn Michael 佢嘅 Art Mary School 係鼎力支持，同埋好多朋友，包括係新旺角廣場啊、Julie Mac 同佢嘅學校咧，咁我係非常之感激佢哋，亦希望咧大家繼續支持康，支持新旺角，多謝大家 ，Thank you so very much。
我講嚟咗康琪，其實康琪咧係徐太同我哋咧都係好朋友嘅。咁我知道徐太同康琪咧亦都長期支持社區。 Also want to thank the Hong Kong Dance the group because I know Mrs. Sui and her team have always been very supportive of good causes in the community, including Yihong, of course. Thank you, Hong Kong. 多謝 Hong Kong.
OK， 我们也同时有请 Judy Mark 老师和康琪健身会的朋友们上台。Arthur
Murray Thornhill School of Dance, who have donated $5,000, as well as
one of the wonderful things about ballroom dancing is it's very multicultural, and we are attempting to bring ballroom dancing into the world through the Thornhill community. And when Alice Cole had approached us about perhaps participating in this event to do a dance-a-thon, I felt it was an wonderful opportunity to do something good for the community and also help bring ballroom dancing into the world, because I've always felt if people are dancing, there's no time for wars. So here we go. The school is at Steeles and Young. It's on Glen Cameron Road. And if you want any information, you can go on to www.arthurmurraythornhill.com.
It's the awards presentation, so we'll have Tony Wong present the awards to the award winners. So the people that have been participating in this dance-a-thon since 1 o'clock today, they've all worked really hard. So the best costume goes to...
Wait a minute. 这个今天是最重要的时刻啊，大家准备好了没有？ Are you ready? Okay, so 我们今天的... OK， 我们今天的第一个大奖是最佳圣诞服装奖 ，The Best Costume。
Best Costume Award goes to
、Jennifer Brider。
是给大家颁的是最受欢迎奖 ，Most Entertaining Award。
So the Most Entertaining Award goes to
Barry Daughter。
Okay, Jennifer, if we can get you back up stage because we're going to do a group photo later。
OK， 我们接下来的最后一个大奖呢，就是今天分量最重的一个奖项了。那么它就是最高筹款奖 ，the top fundraising award。
So the top fundraiser award goes to
Alan Freeman. Congratulations. just so long, you know, he raised over $2,000.
Wait, 黄志华先生，感谢 Balance 先生，感谢。
最重要的时刻，那么希望大家准备好您的那个 number， 给我们抽今天晚上的第一个奖项。
We'll have Santa draw the first prize. Amy Lin. Amy Lin. Congratulations. You just won a free prize. We have Alan Friedman. Horse for 10 weeks worth $280 by Alice Cole Original Designs. And Amy Wan.
今天晚上的最重要的奖项就是由 Arthur Marine 舞蹈学校提供的550加币的免费的舞蹈课。那么我们看看今天谁会得到这个大奖呢？
So Judy Friedman has won the first prize, which is a dance lesson worth $550 from the Arthur Murray Thornhill School of Dance. Judy Friedman could come up and receive. We will call her as well.
非常感谢大家能够支持我们今天的活动，那么我们也感谢所有的主办方和赞助机构。 希望大家今天度过一个愉快的下午，谢谢。
Thank you to everyone and all the sponsors and people who have organized this event, and they've worked really hard and it went really, really well. So thank you all for coming out today.